let's consider how to find the area of a segment. This line is known as a chord, and the shaded portion is known as segment, usually within a circle. A segment is inside a sector. This is a sector. Inside a sector is both a segment and a triangle. Then a segment is a sector minus the triangle, which is this portion. There are three ways of finding the area of a triangle. The first one is when you have the base and the height. Next is when two sides are given and an angle. And the next one is when you have three sides, no height and no angle, where S is the semi-perimeter, which is the addition of the three sides divided by two. Any of these can help you to find the area of a triangle. But in this video, because of the central angle, we are going to use this formula. To find the area of a segment, we are going to use this formula when the central angle is in degrees, and this formula when the central angle is in radians. How do we find the area of a segment with a given angle, which is in radians? The angle is 2 pi divided by 3, which is in radians. The first step is to consider the given angle, which is in radians. Next, choose the right formula. Here, for radians, it is the area of the sector minus the area of the triangle. The angle for this formula of a triangle is usually in degrees. Hence, we're going to multiply this by 180 divided by pi. From the area of a sector with radians, when you substitute and solve carefully, you're going to get 67.0293 meters squared. Next, let's find the area of this triangle. The formula is half multiplied by the two given sides multiplied by theta. This theta for the triangle is usually in degrees. To be able to subtract from radians, we're going to multiply this by 180 divided by pi. Next, pi, we take away this pi. 3 here is 1 and 3 here is 60. When you simplify further, your answer for the area of the triangle is 27.7128 meters squared. The area of the sector minus the area of the triangle is 39.32 meters squared for the area of the segment, to two decimal places and four significant figures. Alternatively, in the calculation of the area of a triangle, we can maintain the angle of the radians without conversion. However, pi inside a trigonometric function is equal to 180 and not 3.142, which is pi outside a trigonometric function. Hence, because of the presence of this trigonometric function, which is sine, pi will be 180. Our answer will still remain the same, and the segment area will still remain unchanged. If this video was helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. To locate and access other helpful videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video lesson.